5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Mary, 1 and 2.
I suppose at any moment now, the planet will disintegrate into cosmic dust. If the professor's predictions are accurate, disintegrate in dude. Oh!
3 second burst on 5.
Roger. No power. It's starting to roll. We can't pull free of the planet's gravity.
Try a 5 second burst on the main bank again.
Roger, here goes.
Fortunately, Lucas was able to recruit one of the industry's most accomplished composers, John Williams. Williams had recently won an Oscar for Steven Spielberg's Jaws, and his resume included countless film and television scores, including music for the original Lost in Space television series.
I do remember George talking about... The fact that what we were going to see in the film represents worlds that we hadn't seen, but that the music should give us some kind of an emotional anchor.
For George Lucas, what began as a quest for creative freedom became a philosophy, a cultural phenomenon, and an empire of dreams.